Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Arman Khanobi. I am at BBA. So I will talk to what is an operating system. An operating system, which is a kind of system, software, and then programs of it provides internet interaction between user and computer components. Responsible for the management of various activities of the computer and the sharing of computer resources, funding and manage all the programs and applications that a computer or mobile device is able to run, which means managing the device's software and hardware functions.
Parent
operating system levels. Microsoft, Apple, Mac OS, Windows Server, Linux, NSDS, Ubuntu. Features of an operating system. Booting. Booting is the process of turning on the computer and powering of the system. Memory management. It is the most important function of an operating system that manages primary memory. It helps process to move back and forward between the main memory and execution disks. It helps the OS to keep track of every memory location. Data security. A good OS includes features that keep data safe and computer programs secure. Process management. Operating system is designed to allocate resources to different computer processes, enable the processes to share information, protect them, and standardize them. User interface, also referred to as a UI. This is the part of the OS that allows a users to enter and receive information. This can be done with tape, commands, code, and other formats.
Okay, thank you, Ovi.
Thank you so much.
Okay, I would like to call Jafirul Islam, present. Let's start with introduction, please.
Contain and manage all the programs and applicants that a computer or mobile device is able to run, which means managing device software and hardware function. Operating system logos: Apple, Microsoft, macOS, Linux, Ubuntu, Windows Server. Feature of an operating system: booting. Booting is the process of running on the computer and powering up the system. Memory management. It is the most important function of an operating system that manages the primary memory. It helps process to move back and forward between the main memory and execution disks. It helps the OS to keep track of every memory location. Data security. A good OS input feature that keeps data safe and computer program secure. Process management. Operating system is designed to allocate resources to different computer process, enable to the process to share information, protect them, and synchronize them. User interface, also referred to as UI. This is the part of the OS that allows the user to enter and receive information. This can be done with my typed comment, code, and other formats.
Okay, thank you, Jakir.
Now I would like to call Kodita.
Please start.
I am Jana Sofita from BBA. Now I will talk about operating system. So what is an operating system? An operating system, which Feature of an operating system, boosting, memory management, data service, process management, user interface. Now what is booting? Booting is the process of turning on the computer and powering up the system. Memory management. It is the most important function of an operating system that manages primary memory. It helps process to move back and forth between the main memory and the execution disk. It helps the operating system to keep track of every memory location. Data security. A good operating system includes features that keep data safe and computer programs secure. Process management. Process management. Operating system is the designed to allocate resources to different computer processes, enable the processes to share information, protect them, and
synchronize.
Also synchronize them. User interface. Also referred to as a UI. This is the part of the operating system that allows a user to enter and receive information. This can be done with typing commands, code, and other commands.
Okay, thank you, Arpita.
Thank you.
Now I would like to call Sanjida Islam present.
Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. I'm Zakir. Today I am going to present operating system. Now let's see what is an operating system. An operating system is system which is kind of system software that program of its provider interaction between user and computer components responsible for the management of various activity of the computer and sharing the computer resource. Contain and manage all the programs and aggregates that a computer or a mobile device is able to run, which means managing the device software and hardware components. Now, we can see here some famous operating systems logos. First, we see here the Apple, Microsoft, macOS, Linux, MS-DOS, Ubuntu. Feature of an operating system. First of all, we see here booting. Booting is the process of turning the computer and powering up the system. Memory management. It is the most important function of an operating system. That manages primary memory. It helps process to move back and forward between the main memory. And
okay, thank you, Tanvir. Okay, now I would like to call Siamamin present. Siamamin, please come forward.
मैं भी उल्टा उल्टा बात करता हूँ।
Now I'm talking about what is operating system. An operating system which is a kind of system software that programs or it provides interaction between users and computer components. Responsible for the management of various activities of the computer and the sharing of computer resources. Contain and manage and all the programs and applications that a computer or mobile device is able to run, which means managing the devices, software and hardware functions. Operating system logos. Apple, Microsoft, Linux, MS-DOS. Features of an operating system. Booting is the process of turning on the computer and powering up the system. Memory management. It is the most important function of an operating system that manages primary memory. It helps process to move back and forward between the main memory and execution disk. It helps the OS to keep track of every memory location. And data security. A good OS includes features that keep data safe and computer programs secure.
Okay, thank you, Siam. Okay, now Mahmoud will present.
Hello everyone. Operating system, which is a kind of system software and that programs, it provides interaction. responsible for the management of various activities of the computer and the sharing computer resource. Monitoring and manage all the programs and applications that a computer or mobile device is able to run, which means managing the device software and hardware functions. Operating systems logos: Apple, Microsoft, Apple, MacBook, Ubuntu, Linux. Features of an operating system. Booting is the process of turning on the computer and powering up the system. Memory management, it is the most important function of operating system that manages primary memory. It helps process to move back, forward, between.
Okay, thank you, Asif. Okay, now Minit Hasan will present. He's left us. Okay, start with Hasan.
What is this operating system? And another system is this kind of system, software and programs of the portable interaction between use the computer computation. This is suitable for the management of various activities of the computer and the search of the computer source. Then content analysis involves the program application that the computer of mobile drive is able to run with managing the drive software and hardware function. Operating system logo: Apple, Microsoft,
Mac OS,
Linux.
Hard drive that enables the computer hardware to communicate and operate with the computer software. Without a computer operating system, a computer and software programs would be useless. So there are several types of OS. So one is batch operating system, multitasking, or time sharing OS, multiprocessing, real time OS, or distributed OS. So what is the process of OS? So an OS allows installing of different types of apps and run them. OS improves work efficiency, saves time by reducing the complexity. It helps in reducing the efforts to access various data. Data can be copied, deleted, moved and restored from the computer system. Every system component is independent of each other, so the failure of one system will not affect the others. The cons of OS are very expensive, highly complex, virus threats or fragmentation. Thank you all.
Okay, thank you, Shayan.
Okay, now I would like to call Topi Wahid. Okay, Topi Wahid, please present.
Assalamu alaikum guys, my name is Topi Wahid. I will talk about table of contents. Definition types of OS. Advantages, properties, advantages. What is OS? An operating system or OS is software installed on a computer's hard drive that enables the computer hardware to communicate and operate with the computer software. Without a computer operating system, a computer and software program will be useless. Types of OS: batch operating system, multitasking, time sharing OS, multi processing OS, real time OS, distributed OS. The whole. Pros of OS. OS improves work efficiency and saves time by reducing the complexity. Every system component is independent of each other, so the failure of one system will not affect others. It helps in reducing the effort need to access various data can be copied, deleted, moved and restored from the computer system. And OS allows installing of different types of apps and run them. Cons of OS: expensive, highly complex, virus threats, fragmentation.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, Topic.